Morning, guys. So it is Wednesday. I'm not sure what the date is, but anyway, it's Wednesday the 16th, and I just got up. It's around 1:40, so in the afternoon. So I just woke up and I made myself my two scrambled eggs with some furikake on it. But yeah, I weighed myself earlier today. I woke up to the sound of the gas company banging on a pipe. I don't know. They said that they got dinged, the house dinged or something like that, and they went to go check, but if they find anything, they let me know. But anyway, they woke me up around 10 o'clock. So I've been trying off and on to go back to bed because I don't want to be up this early when I have to work all night, but whatever. But anyway, I officially got up at about 1:30 and made myself some eggs. So I weighed myself earlier this morning, like I said, and I'm up 2.2 pounds. So I'm not gonna beat myself up about it because I am. It is not a usual time for me to weigh myself. I usually weighed myself first thing in the morning, which was like around 5 o'clock in the morning every Monday. And like I said, today is Wednesday, and it's like in the middle of the day. So I'm gonna have to figure out a new time because you're supposed to weigh yourself the same time, same place, you know, wherever. Because your weight fluctuates throughout the day. So I don't know when the best time for me is gonna be for a weigh-in, but I definitely am going to weigh myself whenever I wake up. I just need to figure out what time and what day I want my weigh-in to be. But yeah, so today is Wednesday, so maybe I'll do it every Wednesday. I'll weigh myself every Wednesday morning or Wednesday whenever I get up. But yeah, so my schedule is completely flipped over, so I'm not gonna beat myself up about it. I'm just going to stay on track and do what I'm supposed to do. I do get my steps in every day pretty much because of the job. However, it's not like I feel it. I mean, I do feel like I got hit by a train the next day usually when I work. So I don't know if it's, you know, you can get the steps in, you can stay active, but it's not like a workout. I don't know if you if I don't know to if I need to do more of a workout than that, because I mean, I just started M-Pole, and by the way, my arms are still, it's been 2 days since pull, and I go back tonight, but my arms are killing me. I did some foam rolling exercises to try to loosen up and stuff, but I don't know. I might do some before I leave again, but anyway, I'm gonna eat my eggs, and I will see you a little later. So this first spin I'm gonna do is the front hook. It's probably the easiest spin that I can do. I actually like the feel of spinning. The next spin that I'll do is the back hook. This one can be tricky because you have to trust yourself to fall back, and sometimes I hesitate and overthink it and I can't do it. This next spin is the fireman, I believe. Yeah, you have to use your kind of pushing on your shin to get up. Can't stay up that long on that one. I have to build my upper body strength. And then this last one is the martini. You just kind of keep your leg out and stuff. Not a pretty martini, but it's a martini that I can do. Anyway, that is it. Hey guys, so I am on my way out the door to go to work. I got a little bit of footage from pool class, not a whole lot. So just keep in mind that I'm just a beginner. This is my second day back in pool, so doesn't look too graceful or anything. It's just very beginning spins and stuff, so yeah. But I hope you enjoyed. I kept this video kind of short. Didn't get much footage. It's just the new footage today was the pole class and stuff. So anyway, I am on my way to work. I have to throw some things, some food in a lunchbox and go. Hey guys, so I just got home from work. It's about 8 o'clock. I came in and put some laundry in the washer, and now I am going to remove my makeup, wash my face, and then go to bed. It was a pretty good night. I was in apparel and stuff. Apparently, like the other, I don't know if I mentioned this, but the manager that I was having issues with, I talked to another coworker, and she said the same thing. We were talking about something, and I asked about who does like the performance reviews and stuff like that, because I said I don't get along with the girl, and she said she doesn't either, and she basically told me exactly the same thing that I had issues with. So without even me mentioning it, she experienced the same thing. And from what I understand, she knows that she was addressed about it, I guess. I don't know. But anyway, she really hasn't said anything to me. But yeah, my mirror just shut off. But anyway, I'm going to get off so I can wash my face and get ready for bed. I'm so tired. I have Planet Beach scheduled for 3:30, and then I'll go to my pole class at 5:30 this evening. So yeah, other than that, I think that's it. So I'm gonna end this vlog, and I will see you in my next video.